Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and welcome back to Crusader Kings, where we're trying to end our vassal wars. I have to be at peace too. I can enforce this, yes. Enforce. Thank you. Revoke title. Yoink. Ransom you out. There we go. Bye bye. Have unlanded son, yes. Grant land the title, have barony, there you go, bye bye. Stand now my personal troops. Okay, so the current state of... What? Yeah, you're just involved in her war, so I don't really care. She's losing both her wars, so that should be over fairly sharpishly. You're being conquered by him. Not entirely sure I understand this particular war. But it is what it is, I guess. What's this? Jesus. Let's not say more. Poland is mostly down here. Good for you. You usurp that title. This is burning off. Body countries in England. Sure. Why not? I have measles now. That's not good. So much for changing my inheritance laws. Stop the press. Is there anything else I can force through? Yes. Yes, 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 yes. I could empower the council to enforce peace, probably. Yeah. No, we're not going to do that. If I could push up... I can push tolerance. I need majesty 5 for something, don't I? But I can get the tolerance up now. It's only slightly ahead of time. And if I do that, I can get the status of women up one step. Other than that, I need legalism at least 8 for that. I need majesty at least 5 for that. And then there are these obligations that I can move about, but yeah, let's get the... I'll do the tolerance one step, and then I will... do this. So now women can... Chancellor and Steward. Haha! Cool! None of my top candidates are women, but... Ah. Well, that's interesting. Okay, so why are you upset with me? Just general reasons. We, however, had a pretty good rapport last time, so... Oh, no. Grand Viceroyalty. There you go. That end of that war. Good, that's fine and or dandy. Now, if only you would be so kind as to kick the proverbial bucket. Well, you're actually the best man for the job. I still have measles. This is bad. A loyal servant such as I deserves some recognition. Yeah, I'd like to help you out, but... Now, I'm not a medical doctor by any measure, but I don't think measles is the kind of thing you have for months on end. But, you know. Crusader Kings knows best, I guess. Hold up. Would you mind terribly losing your wars already? I'm pretty sure these are the only wars going on right now. 99 and 79. Just peace out. God damn it. There, that's 100. Okay, he just usurped some shit from her. Still can't change because... Yeah, they're fighting each other. So you had to move your capital down there. That's brilliant. Now, if I give you some money... Will you please hire some mercs and get this over with? Oh, you have hired mercs. There's the King of Pomerania dead again. Well then, how about you, huh? We like each other. Grand Viceroyalty. Smooth. Oh, yeah. Well, he's a pretty crappy steward, so I'll do this guy instead until I actually need... Oh. No Venerable Elders. Yeah, I got lots of titles to hand out in case I need them. Will you please give up, lady? Please, for the love of... All things good. I'm all better again. Rowdy, affectionate, and... Okay. Curious. Yes. Oh, you just need an educator. Okay. Holy shit, she's back to winning this now. Or, she's not exactly winning it, but... she has a fighting chance. Yep. Who exactly won that fight, I wonder? Yes, thank you, family first. Okay, this is the shattering army, so it's shattering back there. Yeah, no, that's her army. I think he just demobilized? No, he's part of that one. Trying to get people to of the same family to like each other, that's kind of cool. Okay, so let's take stock here. You have 73 now. He has 1,800 men. You have 2,400. 600 of those are hired troops. Can't touch him. Okay, indolent, curious, and fussy. Indolent, curious, and fussy. What does that make? That probably makes for an assassin. She's sieging shit back, yes? Yeah, I don't think you need to be there. I think you need to be near Denmark. You seriously need to get yourself a bigger army. I actually have some horse now, that's kind of cool. Also, let's spend a little bit of money. Yeah. Get some heavy cav from there. That's where you're fighting from. Okay. That's where your army is at. At least half of that. I think he hired more mercs. Yep. Not sure where the other half is. Jesus. Where is he going? Okay, Kursun. 6th of April. Oh, I'm gonna catch him. So stand down. Sure, you can increase in size. That's fine. How big is that warband now? 5,000 men. Well, that's pretty big. You're weak, and you have decided to show up in the court of a mercenary band. That's interesting. Let's see. Prime Holdings. Can I build more? Yeah, I can. We're gonna get a city built. Why not? Smallpox has broken out in Skull. No! God damn it. That really sucks. That really effing sucks. Somebody released a lot of people from prison. Holy War for Brunswick. Holy War for Brunswick. Ooh, would you look at that? Years old. This inherited the Bury of Barony of Hazy now. He actually has. It left my domain. I didn't think it could do that. Well, that's annoying, isn't it? Still, it is what it is. Main army, you need to be led by him in the center, this guy on one flank, and this guy on the other. Who am I at war with? Mainly Frank, yeah, okay. Ooh, I'm gonna need more troops. Misclick. It's another 2,000. Ah, shit. Another fucking revolt. Of course there is. Of course there is. Why wouldn't there be? Yeah, I'll bring the retinue as well. God damn it. He'll be on 26. Ah, oh, shit, it's gonna intercept. No, oh, there we go. There we go. Okay, split off. You guys go there. You guys go to Plowen, I guess. Oh, we're really losing this war, aren't we? Oh well, we'll change that soon enough. August, I'm gonna catch him just fine. Hello. What the hell? Ooh, experimental new weapons technology. I like the sound of that. We will definitely have some of that. Let's go here and occupy the capital. Yeah, yeah. See what sort of effect that has on everybody's morale. Armored chariot, 50 military points, cool. There we go. 31st of December, yeah, we're gonna catch him. Hello. I think this is about as deep as we've ever gone into Europe. Which is kind of cool. Gonna be ransoming off you. Ah, you don't have the money for it. Well then. Sucks to be you, I guess. Bishopric. Cool. So, anything else we should be doing here? Not really. Ooh, I died. Well then, first off, you'll make a fine viceroy of Sweden. There we go. You guys return home. Same with you. We need to get over there. Actually, I will join that war of yours. I will also be making a donation. And we'll have to figure something out for... Wow, the Viceroy of Sweden is that unhappy, is he? Ah. But this I can remedy. Grant landed title. County of Jarmaland and County, okay. Transfer vassalage. No. Okay, do I actually have those as titles now? I probably do. That means I should give them out. I want to deal with that a little bit later on. Right now I need a new marshal. Who, and that shall be you. Now I need to rule for 10 years before I can do anything, so ugh. Still, what I should be able to do is... Yes. Change the obligations around a little bit. Just get a bigger levy immediately. Yeah, let's do that. I feel like teching up all over the place would be a good thing. It's going to cost me 300, so I can only do one. Let's increase our siege equipment. Let's improve our keeps. And let's increase the construction rate. We're building stables already, good. I can arrest someone. Sure, why not? On suspicion of being a douchebag. A random mayor. Okie dokie, I'm gonna have to nominate a successor. Ah, wrong guy. Yeah, for now it's gonna be you. I'm over my limit on things. Let's try to fix that. Let's indeed try to fix that. Okay. I feel I should be focusing more on money now. Grant landed. Title, County of Ångermanland, bye bye. Nope. Sure. Thank you. Västermanland, yep, that's up there too. Bye bye. Oh. That's kind of sad. Two more I need to get rid of. And finally, you. Now, once control, yep. Transfer vassalage. Yes, transfer vassalage. Yes, yeah, you can have the crazy Norwegian. Novgorod. No, I don't think so. Ugh. Okay, so that cleans up most of it. Yeah, the High Chieftain of Finland. There's not much I can do about that. That's a horrible wife. So let's... That's very expensive. Also, I should really try to get some health. Can't change for another 2 years. Okay. Hopefully I'll live that long. You need some sort of focus. Council is upset. Can send someone into hiding, which is probably not something I want to be doing right now. Okay, we're gonna ransom you, and then we're gonna ransom you. Get another commander. No elders to hand out. Okay, well, that was succession more or less taken care of. We have one county to get rid of, that's right. Where do you live? De jure part of what now? That thing, okay. Can't put you under him. I can put you under him, or I can just put you under Lithuania. Transfer vassalage. There you go. Makes you a little bit stronger too, which is fine. Brings everything in line. Yes, I'm sure I will. We're back at war. People are accepting ransoms. So yeah, we'll deal with the rest of this next time. So long, and thanks for watching, guys. See you around. Cheers.